Hello, hello, hello. Greetings, programs. Perpianissimo here, and welcome to Minecraft Feed the Beast Genesis. I'm doing pretty good today. Hopefully everybody out there is doing well. Aizen, hello. I'm sorry you won't be able to see me very much, but you know what? I'm really happy you just stopped by to say hi. It means a lot, really. I really appreciate it. So, hello, and hopefully you are having a really good evening, morning, daytime, nighttime, whatever time it is there. Doing pretty good here. Kind of had a crazy week. It's been a really crazy week. I did not get all the things done I needed to today, and I'll have to postpone some things tomorrow. But, you know, I'm hanging in there and doing well enough that I can at least get some streaming done. So here we go. Okay, plans today. I just noticed that I had a big mess in my backpack still. I'm not feeling inclined to completely clean it out right now, but there were a few things that I did want to put away. And that would be... Wow, I guess I looted flux-infused swords in the end. But I needed to get some of this other armor that I found in a shulker box put up. There is a shovel. Okay, there's another shovel. Another bow. We definitely need to pull all these enchants off. A sickle. Silk touch is handy. A hoe. Cool. Alright, but we did have another chest plate. Did not have another pair of pants. Only one we're missing. So, anyway, let's see here. We're going to take care of some miscellaneous things. Stuff and things today. I don't know if we're going to do any heavy duty stuff at the moment. Did I want the flux infused sword? Not really. It's another thing we need to pull the enchants off though. It's full of energy now because it's been in my inventory. Yes, it has been that sort of day. Let's put you guys away. I have plans. Yes, I have plans for you. The main things we're going to be working on today are some quests. Morning, Andy. How are you feeling today? Hope you're doing all right. Let's go ahead and at least get this part submitted. Get our personal integrity field projector up. I think we've already got the flux bridge. If not, we'll work on that. And maybe pick on a few things with the terraformer and continue making the things to upgrade the armor. I do have a problem with the defragmentation. You know, I couldn't go on until I had done this, and for some reason it said I needed to build these again. This whole thing was uncompleted, so something bugged out. We may go fight these guys again just for grins and giggles, you know. So we'll do that as well. I want to do a couple of things here. And that is to start trying to make this cognizant dust. I want to pull things out of our little barrel and automatically put them in here. I think there's a way to save. Yeah, it locks the input, so it only puts those things in there. Because it only takes one at a time. All right, let's kind of worm our way back here. Ooh, that looks ugly. Hey, I've got glass in the way. That's great. That's got ether gas in it. You know what? We're just going to come this way. Because I still don't have silk touch on anything. Shame on me. I'm so lazy. Alright. Probably want to take this block out too. Gotta have our bright white blocks. Church is looking good. Had a look too. Nice roof. Yeah, okay. Oh, look today. Yeah, we're slowly working on the roof. Man, it's... I'm terrible at roofs, and I hate building roofs, but it's coming along slowly. I probably aggravate everybody trying to build that thing, but It is what it is. All right, let's pull out from here. And we'll go over to these guys, to the infusers. I think that's all. Oh, and I just blocked myself in. I can get out. Now, we want our configurator. Probably after we lock the inputs for this. Cognizant dust. Okay. For those of you who don't know, the church is on my Vintage Story. On the Rusty Gears server. That's what I'm working on Vintage Story. All right. Two Echo Shards and Ultimate Dust. So let's put you down here. Unlock. Two Echo Shards. Oh, that's right. I don't have an Ultimate Dust yet. We'll get that. Can I hit that from here? Yes, I can. Okay. Cincinnarium, Skystone. You guys go there. And the Cincinnarium. Doesn't really matter where they go. But just for the sake of being, you know, like the like the recipe. Okay, now the Ultimate Dust. I am going to break down and make a crafter for. Because that stuff is pain in the tushy to make, honestly. Okay, so let's make a crafter. I'm going to make a tier 3 crafter. Machine frame, I should have all of the bits and pieces. I don't. Well, fine, I can make some steel plates without too much issue. Where's my hammer? There it is. Okay, hammer. One, two, threes, and fours. Ah, all right. Yeah, see, I didn't have time to do any of this little miscellaneous crafting beforehand, so we're just gonna do it all. Gonna do it all online today. That should get me a tier 3 crafter. Okay. And I do believe it needs power. Kind of want to put it over here so it's convenient. That's got latex in it. Let's just put it up here. Oh my gosh, it's pointing down. No. We can't put it over there. Let's see. Oh my gosh. Seriously? I can't even place it. There we go. All right, let's go get it some power. I think I'm running out of little GPS cards here. Boy, I made a ton of them. Ultimate crafter. All right. Boingy, boingy, boing. Target you. I've been making some great progress with that create mod I'm playing. I'm surprised how much I've enjoyed it. Andy, yeah. I played a little bit of create in Stoneblock, and I have to admit, I got so frustrated, but it was neat. I think once I would learn more about it, it would be better. The wheels were fun, and I didn't get too far into it. But you're playing a mod pack that's centered around Create now, I believe. Stoneblock, although it was a major part of it, though. I may go revisit it at some time. It just became a bit frustrating. Okay, so now our crafter has power. We want this off on to activate. Alright, let's turn this off. So the final recipe we want is Ultimate Dust. So that's one recipe, two recipes, three recipes, four recipes. Now that is the first recipe that we need. Oh, I wonder if I can put it directly into the crafter by doing that. Can I? Oh, I can. Oh, but I have to click it first. We'll get there. Let's see if it works this time. And internal. Okay, there's the iron pick. Basically just create mod with a few other mods. Yeah, I created a vanilla instance and put just a couple of mods. You know, I like this tune, but when I'm streaming, I'm not fond of a lot of voice. I really like that, though. So it sounds like Star Wars. Sounds like some John Williams. Anyway, I created a vanilla, and I'm going to be playing a vanilla server Monday night, and I haven't played vanilla for a very long time. I haven't played Minecraft for a very long time until I just popped into Genesis. So vanilla, it's been four updates or more since I've really played. Okay, so the next recipe is the Dubious Dust. So I guess I'm allowed to use JEI. It looks like it's a client side. We'll see if that works. I don't think it's cheating. I put in a couple of maps because I have a mini map and an overhead map. I dislike playing without maps. And of course, all my resource packs, vanilla tweaks, that's Azuma's little things, basically to make it more visually accessible, a little easier for videos, and my resource packs. And yeah, that's basically it. So then I log in and then I get all of my controls changed because I don't use ASWD, whatever, as movement. I needed to do something else. So I got all that fixed my point of view, which I always bring down to like 55%. I know it drives some people nuts, but I can't do the surround vision quake version. It's just too much for me. Okay, so now we want the glowing dust next. Internal. Keep going. Vanilla feels more and more like modded these days. You'll be fine. Yeah, because especially since I've skipped, I'm essentially putting four or five updates all in one. So yeah, I have to ask now, is this vanilla or modded? I used to know. Now it's not so clear. I guess it will be as I play. The server itself, they're not adding anything except your basic quality of life for server kind of things. I got the glowing dust in there already, right? So this is our final recipe, and that goes external. All right, so what do we need to plug in here? We need some netherite scraps and eyes of Ender. Look at all this garbage. We can get rid of you and you. Okay. Oh goodness, we need to make more eyeballs. Okay, let's, I don't know if I have the stuff to make it with this. I'd like to make, oh yeah, I can't make stacks. Darn, okay. Let's put you guys away. Let's go get some essence. Okay. What am I missing? Plenty of pearls. I need blaze. Where's my blaze essence? There we go. Blaze. I don't know. Can I make powder directly? I cannot make powder directly. So. Yeah. Okay, there we go. That's not enough. Let's get another stack. All right. So anyway, I'm looking forward to that. I'm probably going to play Genesis for a couple of hours, then we'll log on to a vanilla world. And with my mods that I have, I mean, I say mods, but you know, basically my vanilla world with my accessibility tweaks in it. And then we will see how it works out. If I can remember how to play. All right, so ender pearls and blaze powder. If I put all you guys in, can I get 3-4 stacks of ender pearls? I may not need this much, but we might have to put Oink to work again, having to give us pearls and scraps and stuff like that. Okay, so let's put you guys in there. And then we're going to need at least 1 stack of netherite scraps, but more. Definitely more. Yeah, I'm going to have to make some more netherite scraps. I doubt I'll make a stack of ultimate dust. I really don't need that much. Maybe we should like cut this in half or something. And I can't imagine needing more than half of that. Okay, so glowing dust, we're going to need a double, so 4 stacks of glowstone. Oh, okay, so we're not doing double. We're doing half of this one, so this will be full. So 2 stacks of glowstone, 2 stacks of blaze rods, and a stack of quartz. Do I have 2 stacks? And I do not, but I got plenty of it over in the farm. Let's put you guys away. I tried vanilla for a while, but it's just not me these days. Yeah, well, this is my, this is the LDS Gamers group. They're the Twitch team I'm on. I've been a member of this Discord channel and their team for a very long time. And it's also a server that I will allow my kids to play on, and this is something that the whole family can play. So we'll probably start tomorrow night. It looks like Poet, my husband Poet, and my daughter Polka Dot Spot will be starting with me. So I told him it may not be that much fun to start. Nah, I don't want to go to the Nether. No, I don't want to be here. Nope. Bye. See ya. Although I probably could shrug that off. I want to go to the farm. So that'll be a lot of fun. I said it's going to be pretty boring because the first maybe days I'm going to be just traveling looking for a biome to call home. So what have I got? Oh my gosh, this thing is so backed up. Oh dear. All right. Well, we can fix some of this. Didn't know we were going to be fixing a lot of problems, but I haven't really... Ah, come on. I haven't really been on. There we go. Yeah, look at all go. Look at it all try to recover itself. All right, and then... We can put you guys into the terminal. I'm running out of room in my applied energistics. So that's another thing that needs to be done. Just a bunch of stuff that's not been happening. My redstone is about to get used, so. Looks like mushrooms are full. Oh, see, and we're out of seeds. That's a bad thing to see. Do I have a melon even planted? All right, let's get a melon down. Yeah, I said I didn't prepare for today, and I really didn't mean to prepare. I figured we would just pick on some little things and just kind of hang out, chit chat, do just some casual maintenance and playing around and stuff and things. Let's take some of you. What's cool is that I can drag them along with me thanks to Magnet. Come on, guys. Dump all you in. Do I have more room? Yeah, I have a bit more room for some logs. All right, dump you guys in. Why is the scrap metal coming in here? I think it'll eventually go away. And sugarcane. Oh, that's because it's busy making scrap. Yeah, it's going to run out of those really quickly, too. Wow. Okay, it's still making it. Huh, why is it so far behind on scrap? Maybe because it was backed up. I don't know. Okay, everything else looks all right. So we came in for 2 stacks of glowstone. May need to plug in some more glowstone there. You, okay, 1, 2. I think I can put a bunch more in here. It's just individual items that I'm running out of room to do. I don't want to take these mushrooms with me. Yeah, that's like dangerously full, but we better pull up that sugar cane. See, this is another thing that we need to take care of, is the automation of pulling the stuff out of here and dumping it over into the crafters. Been very, very lazy and have not done that. I only have one sapling. Yeah. And the mushroom isn't, I don't know, is it grown enough? It should be grown enough for me to get my seed back, yeah. Come on, sugarcane. Got a bonus seed. Alright. It will be fun for you playing with your family. I always enjoyed it when Flame joined me in my old Minecraft world. Yeah, I miss playing with my husband. I mean, that's how we met. We met on video games, so that's another story. And it's, we haven't been playing a lot together lately, so the last time we played Vintage Story, and it was just right after an update, and I went to summon, I was going to kill, because the mobs, like, spawned, and it was a little bit haywire, and I was going to kill something because of the lag or something, and I ended up summoning every single entity on top of us, and I wasn't recording at the time, and I'm always recording. I always record everything. I wasn't recording at the time. And we couldn't figure out what happened. And then all of a sudden, we just heard this loud roar. Oh, man. All the bears and the wolves were fighting. And then when they were done, then the wolves killed the sheep. And the bears were killing the bunnies. And it was just this mass slaughter mosh pit. And so once we finally figured out what happened and got out of there, I went to the top of above a lake. I positioned myself above a lake and then just summoned the rest of them. And Just dump the rest of them all into the lake. Oh gosh, but yeah, so it's a good thing that we weren't doing anything too important. I should have brought a stack of redstone with me as well. We'll get this done. It'll be painful, but we'll do this little by little. Okay, two stacks of blaze rods, and we've got the quartz. Let's go make some blaze rods. I've got lots of this stuff. All right. Blaze rods. One. Oh, come on. You can make. I know you can make stacks. There we go. Oh, yeah, they're looking forward to it. And the other two are like, well, we want to play. I'm like, you know, maybe you can come on when we get to a place and you guys can play with us. I just don't have, I don't have the computer capacity anymore. Times have been hard and we've lost, you know, computers break, especially laptops and things. And so I don't have tons of computer capacity anymore. I have three that will run Minecraft, only two that'll run it really well, and one that will kind of chug along. So until we can upgrade those, I think I've got a stack of gunpowder. Unfortunately, all six of us can't play together. It's like we may need, can we make gunpowder? I don't know if, whoa. Do we have anything that we can make gunpowder out of? We do not have creeper essence. I don't want to waste UU matter on it. So what we're going to do, we'll leave that in there. And we needed a double of this one, I believe. Maybe four. I don't know. Let's just do two stacks of this and see how far we get. Let's do you and get some gunpowder. All right, quests, synthetic acquisitions. All right, it's gonna take a few of these. I'm going to hit the hay for have a good stream. Thank you, Andy. You have a good night. Definitely get some rest. And I'll look forward to seeing you. Maybe tomorrow. It's a good and bad to see you. But maybe I'll pop on earlier in Vintage Story and say hi. If you're on. Alright. We're going to get a bunch of this. Try to get at least two stacks of gunpowder. Let's clear you out and bring you out. Okay. Yeah, that's one reason why I've not gotten as much done this week as I would have liked. Got a lot done, but physically run down this week. And cleaning cages today, and the pollen count outside has not been helping me. Got a bit of a headache, some sneezing and coughing going on a little more than normal. So any big pauses, that's me trying to cough and not do it in everybody's ear. All right, so we need, not you, two stacks of gunpowder, two stacks of gold. Do I have two stacks? Oh boy. Barely have two stacks of gold. Need to replenish some supplies. And redstone. Oh yeah, I don't have nearly enough. Let's dump you. Yeah. Come on, we can do this. Okay, come on. That's good for now. All right, let's put the redstone in here. What about iron? And two stacks of iron. So we're running low on gold and redstone. Oh, and then I'm gonna need six more stacks of iron and then two stacks of sticks. Let's do I don't want a button. Ah, dang, I have a button. Now I have a button. All right. Clearly that's not enough sticks. Okay. No, I need four stacks of sticks, do I not? There we go. Because I need two stacks of iron pick, or two stacks, two sets of 64 iron picks. That's why I'm doing it in here, because there's just not enough room to do it. Okay, and then I need six more stacks of iron ingots. Ugh. That's got to have some place to put the picks. Okay. And I just barely run out. Well, we're going to see how far we get there. It'll have some place to put the sticks at that point. And then I should have all the glowing dust, and then I can dump these in and make the ultimate dust. All right. I need iron. I don't have nearly enough. Let's go get some. I need to change the position. The nether is too far up. Okay. I do not have tea right now. I have made some sparkling water that's cream soda and cola flavored. Tastes a little bit like a Dr. Pepper. Okay. That's not what I need. I need... need some gold in our inventory. Let's put you guys away. And also need... you put away. Okay. Might as well put the wool away too. Let's do... vault needs to be up top. There we go. Okay. That leaves one spot for picks. Okay. Actually, we don't need to remember. Just craft them. All right. Actually, it's handy to remember. Let's remember these. That way I know how to, you know, what all things we need to rebuild. Okay, and ignored. Oh, it doesn't have enough room. Okay, let's pull. There we go. Give some more iron. There you go. Give you some more iron. And there's eight. Wow. Okay. I need another set of stuff to make dubious dust. Ew. Wow, that takes a lot, doesn't it? Okay. Let's go get, let's see. gunpowder. Gold. Four stacks of iron. We better go get those. Because that's not nearly enough dubious dust. Well, it's about half as much as we need. Okay, and then blocks of redstone. Keep forgetting I have to click off of the... There we go. Block of redstone. And then four stacks of iron, two stacks of sticks. All right, now we have to go over here to get the proper recipe for the sticks. Oh, that's only going to make one stack. All right, let's go get a bunch more supplies. We have a farm that will resupply on its own. Tamaraki, bye? Don't you mean hi or hi bye? Thanks for popping by. All right, let's grab 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. A couple more stacks of you. Probably end up putting all of that in the crafter. Okay. Let's see how far we get this, with this stuff. All right. And doo-doo-doo. That's not where we want to go. We want to go here. And iron. 2, 3, 4. Let's grab four stacks for now and see how far that gets us. That just really sucks up the iron. Okay. Yep. That needs one more set of everything. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then sticks. Redstone. Gonna have to get some more redstone, I think. Yeah. Definitely have run out. And gold. All right. Oh, and gunpowder. May not have enough gunpowder. Yeah, let's go get some more. Well, I don't even have to go. I've got it right here. Just, it's already programmed. And I've got more than enough power. Yay. Yes, this will be a little more exciting every once in a while. What I'm going to do is try to get some player or viewer interaction with some vanilla Minecraft going on. That is going to be a ton of fun. So definitely stay tuned for that. And gunpowder, and here we go, sticks. I love watching that. That's, man, it's so much easier. Okay, 16. I think I need like 24. So I am definitely short on everything. Need 24 of them. So I really don't like this tune. It's a little, it's basically that over and over again. There we go. And that's a little too happy-go-lucky. A little too cartoony. Okay. That's a little easier. Let's see. We have. That should be good for that recipe. Glowing dust, we definitely need. Gosh, we'll need another stack at least. Glowstone. Oh, we don't want to make it out of UU matter, that's for sure. All right. There's two of you, and do I have quartz? I do. And two blaze rods. Two stacks of blaze rods, please. And that's not nearly enough. Let's go get some more essence. Essence! Man, there's so many things I need to do. I need to get my sound effects going. Need to get my face cam going. All of that kind of thing. That'll scare people off. Boy. Not sure people want to see old frumpy lady. Senior citizen playing Minecraft. it is what it is. Lifelong gamer. There we go. Whoop. And. Okay. And then the dubious dust. We need two stacks again. Gold. Boy, I'm glad I'm gonna have to be online overnight a few days to try to rebuild my farm supplies. Gunpowder. Two stacks of gunpowder. Hey, poet, how's it going? Nice to see you. Everybody's been in and out in the stream today, so. Just kind of chilling out for a couple hours, and then I've got our vanilla instance all ready to go. I'll be testing it at about 11 o'clock. See how we do. Meanwhile, just kind of fiddling around on Genesis here, getting some last questy things done. Not really feeling any rush to do anything today. All right. And two gold, stacks of redstone, and lots of iron. I'll have to go back to the farm for that again. All right. Crafting some sticks. Maybe we might put some logs in here. That would be interesting to see. How many logs do I have? Oh my gosh, I have 2,000 logs. No, I got more than enough there. Okay. You. And then we were grabbing redstone and iron. I was making two stacks, which means I need two more stacks of sticks. Let's get that going. All right. Let's go grab a bunch of iron and a bunch of redstone. Go like this and clear that and shift K. Nope. Open the backpack crafting. Shift K. Hoot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Boy, that really takes it out when you have to make stacks or blocks like that. Okay, and iron. All the iron. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep. Okay, are we overloaded? Yeah, we're still really overloaded and stuff in here. Hopefully it'll start using it up. Yeah. Trying to think of what else I can pull out of there. A wild color has appeared. A wild blue color has appeared. Actually, it's blue, but you're in red. Hi, how's it going? Nice to see you. Welcome, welcome from Twitch. I am busy just doing some things with a crafter here. Kind of fighting with it. Haven't put enough stuff in it for it to actually make everything I need. There we go. Now we're cooking. I got plenty now. Yeah. In fact, I think that's exactly what I need. Okay, now, before you craft it, lock that. Now, do that. Got my little configurator here. Can we see? Try to pull. Now, will it work? Because that's locked for the inventory. Hopefully these will stack. Question of the day. Will it stack? Yes, it will. And there it is. It's putting the stuff in there. All right. And what we can do is we can... Oops. I don't know what that's trying to do. Probably turn them. It would also be nice... if we could pull... Ooh. No. Out of the barrel here. I'm not sure why it's pulling blocks of redstone in there. Oh, it's using that for power. Okay. Hmm. Side config. The back. Energy. I don't want... where's the bat? None. Items. No, I don't want energy coming. None. Yeah, regular input, yes. Oh, it's the infused types, that's what I want. All right, that should bring diamond blocks in there. Ah, this is always confusing. Okay, side config, items, input, dark red, back. Infuse types. I don't want to extract. Input. Items, infused types. And why is it not doing it? Oh, gosh, I don't know why these things are just nightmares. I can never get their inputs to work. Luis Antonio Rosales Bermudez, hi. Hi to you too. How is it going? Welcome to the stream. Doing a little bit of Minecraft. A little bit of modded Minecraft that I'm not happy with this stupid little mechanism doohickey mabob. We're just gonna leave it because it's not really necessary, although it would be nice to figure out why I can't input anything. I can't get the tanks to work. Yeah, I can't get anything to work with these stupid things. However, look, this is just chugging away, making our cognizant dust. That is wonderful. Let's put all you guys back in the pool. Let's see. You, and a button. Whoops. You back in the backpack. Back you go. because I am silly and kind of stupid and not really sure. And I still have an extra dubious dust. All right, put you in there. Always one extra. Keep forgetting that it's there, and then I make too much stuff. Hey, do I have any more? What am I doing here? Do I have any more stuff in here? I really don't need more scenarium parts. I made a ton. What else are these used for? I don't need to make those. Cognizant dust. Okay, well, you guys can stay there. It's pulling all of this stuff and it'll finish making all of these. Yep. Oh, looks like I have one extra ultimate dust too. That's all right, because we may use it to make some trinkets. Probably should have made some extras. That's all right. Okay. While that is going, what else were we needing to do? Should we go fight? Let's do a quick fight before a quick break at 10. Let's turn our armor on. Turn our armor on. Zip! There it goes. Let's bring it up to pressure really quickly. We'll let it just chow down on all of that charcoal till we get about 10. Let's see, we're going to need our flux-infused quiver. Should we use... Yeah, we haven't enchanted our Supremium Sword yet. 24 attack damage unenchanted. Phew. Yeah. You know, we could quickly put the enchants over to here. Yeah, we're only half pressure. Well, we'll get there. All right. Yeah, that's one benefit of having a face cam. You can tell if I'm grabbing a drink or something and everything goes silent. You're not sure. You see me silently coughing and sneezing and stuff. Wonderful. I guess that's something to look forward to. Now let's go do some fights. This is a big arena fight. I don't remember if this is the zombie. Oh gosh, I hope it's not the witches. I really hope it's not the witches. Come on. My armor's a little lower on pressure, so it's going to need to be up there. Keep it going just above 10, and I will take the extra speed out. Because, yeah, this burns through the charcoal like nothing. Okay. And with two, it rather holds it steady there. It just takes a long time to build up. Okay. What else do we need? I want my claws. I don't need that on my hotbar. Go away. How's my health? Let's get the health back up. Do need the health. I mean, these mobs are a little bit nasty. Are we done gaining health here? Okay, we went from orange, a red, orange, yellow. Got a few more. Probably need to make sure I've got plenty of drink. Is that all I have left? I don't see any more. I guess we better make some more. That's easy to do. Okay. We want to... Wow, it's not on the list. How come it's not on the list? Do I not have the sugar? Oh, I didn't want to craft rice. Okay. There's the watermelon, there's the sugar. It's just not a recipe that's in there. All right. 2, 3, 4, and... All right, there we go. Oh my gosh, those crafting, not the crafting tables, the enchanting tables up there making really spooky noises. Put all you guys in there. All right. Might as well put you guys back in there because clearly it's useless having you in the cooking table. All right. Extras. And a few more tin cans. What have we got? Oh, come on. Plenty. Let's get our health all the way up. I think it tops out right here. No. It tops out right at the end here. Right there. I think that's all I got. Yep, that's all I got. Spooky noises. Okay. Arg, stupid eggs. Put you guys away. We can take our extra tin cans. What did I do with the extra? There we go. Come here, guys. This is cool. I got all this set up. I fried a bunch of eggs, got all those beets. I just dumped the cans in here and it fills them up. Oh, it needs to make the rest of my golden apple cans. That's right. And then it puts them in here. Speaking of golden apple cans, where are they? There they are. Okay, I think we're ready. I think we're ready. Let's get rid of this stuff. All right, let's load up the arena. Woohoo! Big fight, big fight. Don't remember which one it is. Arena. Oh, speaking of, we better put our trinkets on. Let's see. That's really useful. This is the one I need. Night vision, glowing, and immunity to blindness. Gonna have to use that one for sure. And then we need the damage one. I think it was the reverse card that we did the best with. Okay. I really want to fill up all of these slots. Super Curio. I hate to remove that. Ooh, doing. Okay. Now, let's put the arena in. Okay. Hopefully it doesn't mess it up. I don't want to fight witches. I don't want to fight witches. Okay. But since the quest itself messed up and I want to complete the chapter, I'll have to do this one more time. Initiate secondary corrupted sector. I think this is the zombie. Ooh. Whoa. Wave one. Oh, no, it's not. I need Illager stuff. Hey. Do I have any deep mob learners in here? I don't think I need a Vindicator. It was an Evoker that I didn't have. Oh, no. Oh, gosh. It had to do the one with the mosquitoes. Do I have? I do. Okay. If we get Evokers, we'll grab one. Mosquitoes! We don't I don't think we can even grab an illusionist. Oh yeah. Boy, that interrupts him. Take that. Did I even enchant these? I did. Oh, I hate these too. I am immune to your effects. I hate you guys. I can't even hit them. There's got to be a real one there somewhere. You've contained the corruption of this sector. Okay. I guess I can put you away. Now. Oh, no ringy ding ding. I completed them all, though. I guess it probably already completed it. And then something bugged out with that little quest line. Okay. So now we are actually starting on Terra Genesis. Final Project Path is the Terra Genesis chapter. The chapter will take you on a journey to find and reestablish the other vaults that failed before your arrival and finally complete the Genesis Project. You should take the time to make sure your infrastructure is sound, you are well armored and well armed, and everything at your disposal for the battles to come. That is what we are preparing. Woohoo! And while we are AFK, we will go ahead and do the system reinitialization. Down we go. Down, please. Climbing the walls. Okay, that's put away. Let's start the energy. Okay. It was like a lot. Final system reinitialization. All right. We can take, that's not going to take too long at all. I'm going to take a quick 5-minute break to basically stretch and recharge. Always good for your health. And I will be right back. And we're back, and it looks like we have enough to complete that quest, and we can get our goodies. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that'll be very, very helpful. And then we need to work on making the terraformer. I think I have it bookmarked already. Yes, but we got a bunch of other things we need to do as well. Okay. Well, this, I think that's already charged. Woo! This is like so completely OP. Belt. Oh, yeah. Wham! Sweet! Okay, I thought I needed to make a flux... Oh, I did! Flux bridge transmitter. Okay, that'll take care of all of that. I still have my infinity hammer in here. It's just kind of hanging out. I mean, why not? I got the excess power. I'll pull it out when I upgrade this. It's also something that needs to be done. All right. Anyway, hi, Sebastian. Showed up just as I was leaving. I hate when that happens. But I did get my tea. Tea of choice today. I do drink herbal tea, and it is pomegranate blueberry. Very good, actually. Still a little too hot. But yep, I drink herbal tea with honey to help with my kind of chronic cough and throat problems. So I can at least speak. My beautiful voice isn't quite as beautiful today. I've been drinking some sparkling water for the first hour. Been working hard, so. Okay. We are still working on upgrading armor, but we can kind of work on the terraformer as well. Phew. Sentient processor. What things do we have? That's it. Okay, let's work on one thing at a time, I guess. Titanium carbide plate. Okay, I don't think we have anything even close to that. Titanium ingot. All right, so how do we make titanium carbide? Reinforced alloy, titanium with coal coke. Oh gosh, that's easy. So I don't know how many we need. I don't have a lot of titanium. Oh, I can make more titanium. Let's go ahead and make 16. You in there, and then our coal coke should just be hanging out. I can hear the other chest opening up there. By the coke oven. Oh gosh, that makes a ton. We don't need that many. Go ahead and make a couple more. There, half stack. Okay, and then we needed 4 plates. And I'm not sure. I think I want to go back to making the supremium. I think that has to be done. Ooh, we better. That would not be good. I think we have to make that. Another piece of. What is it? The gemstone? No. Okay, yeah, we need an awakened supremium gemstone, and we're working on that, so we probably should finish that up. How many does it take to make a plate? I thought it was like a 1-to-1, right? Plunk. Nice. Okay, we better put that back on the wall. Don't want to forget about it. Boop. Okay. Put you guys in there now. PESU. Iridium plates. How do we make iridium? Oh, the iridium ore we have to make with UU matter. How many do we need? 4, 8. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, it said you needed a lot of UU matter. They're not kidding. I should have plenty of the other bits already made. Ooh. Huh, ran out of the alloy plates. Okay, then. And PESDs. Ooh, I need to make some more advanced alloy plates. Grrg. Okay, mixed metal ingots. Okay, now they go in the compressor. Yep. Let's dump those in the compressor and then get back to work on the mystical agriculture. Thorns farm. Okay. Compressor. Okay. How are we doing in here? Looks like we're out of copper in our inventory, so we'll do that. But you guys put away. Okay. Seeds are out again? Well, it just might be. Yeah, they're low. That we definitely want to keep going. Let's get all this in there. And yeah, I mean, we're still running a surplus of bones. Gotta make some room in here. There we are. How are we doing on wood? Yeah, we just used a bunch. Oh, we should probably turn our armor off as well. Oh, that's because that's as much as it'll hold. Okay. What else is needing refilled? Nothing that we can do, I think. And let's put our pieces, our regular armor back on. Okay. Put these back in our backpack. Back in my pack. And yes, this is me remembering to turn the armor pressure off. Doesn't need to be kept up like that when I'm not actually out actively taking damage. Okay. Okay. Right. Oh, I need more iridium plates. You know, I don't feel like crafting that right now. That's gonna have to wait. We can, however, make some infusion altars. Ooh. Maybe we can't. Yeah, we can. And then I would need the little ones too. What do I need for Imperium gemstones? Imperium essences and prosperity gemstones. All right. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? We have no prosperity shards in there. We have a helmet that needs to come out of there. And the crossbow that I found. We have a little bit of prosperity shard. Okay. Diamonds in there? No. I have no prosperity shards. Ain't got no. Wow, ran out of room there. All right. There we go. Prosperity shards. Okay. Let's make some prosperity gemstones. Oh, got it in here. You know what? We're gonna make a stack. Come on. Well, half a stack. Let's grab some Imperium. By doing that. Grab you and go wham, and that's more than enough. You four. I think if I do that, it pulls it into my inventory, correct? Correct. And that's just done. Why is there, oh, I make another petal apothecary and pop it in there. Well, that's kind of cool. All right. Let's grab a petal. Put you guys in there. Beep. Okay. What kind of petal do we have? We have lots of extras of... I have 9 gray ones. Just do that. Alright. Petal apothecary. Coming up. And we'll use the elemental craft set up here. Do hickey mabob thingamajiggy. One of you there. One of you there. Hello, Mayuk. Mayuk Shetty. If I'm not saying that right, let me know. Nice to see you. Welcome to the stream from YouTube. Just playing a little bit of Minecraft. This is modded Minecraft. This is the Feed the Beast Genesis mod pack. This is kind of cool to watch. That's what's fun about modded Minecraft. Oh gosh, that was over too quickly. It has all sorts of fun little graphics and, you know, altars and thingamajigs. I think I can float over here. Whoops. All right. I did set this up to automatically feed the essence into these vessels. We'll see if we can at least start crafting with this today. This altar, I think I can put it here. Let's see. Yeah, and I shouldn't automatically need to feed anything in here, but that looks like it'll work. Let's move it back one. All right. Just a minute. I am going to add this song. Where is it? Run Towards Fate. Kind of like this one. I've been adding the songs that I really like to a different playlist. I haven't had a chance to really listen through a lot of this. Okay. Just real quickly. This reminds me of Star Trek. Like Star Trek Discovery. or even the new one. The Strange New Worlds. Yeah, I'm a Star Trek nerd. Okay. And those are, gosh, that's an infusion altar. Let's see, what kind of... it's pedestal, right? Infusion... pedestal. We need red wool. Oh, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do we need 8? Yeah. Infusion pedestal. Can I stack them? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Counting with per. Yes, indeedy. Have to do that at least once a stream. I think that's the second time we've done it. Okay. And this, I think they both need a button. I'm not going to use that ugly acacia button I accidentally made. Do we have any bright white anti-block slabs? We do. Ready, you guys. Go. And go. And two buttons each. Go like that. Oh my gosh, that's bright. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have said that. There we go. I can't even see where the button is. Perhaps I shouldn't do that. Where is the button? Okay. I gotta at least be able to see the button. That's funny. Okay. How does one make... Maybe I can make a red anti-block. Okay, so how do I make more of these? Oh, cool, that's easy. So I'll make two red ones. Should I make a red one and an orange one? Yeah, let's just make two red ones. Bright red anti-block. Okay, it makes four of them. Wow. That's really good bang for your buck. It keeps just making more and more. And we want two buttons. So that will make everything blindingly bright. Because that's the way we like it in here. It's all very sterile. And now we have the redstone ability to activate these. All right. What's next? Let's get rid of you. Gotta make you still. Let's go check on our cognizant dust and see if we can make some awakened supremium. Pew. At least get our sword done. These. That's right. And then one of them's already on the altar there. Okay. I don't know if we have everything we need. All right, so awakened supremium block. We put a block of supremium with all of the stuff and things, which this will be automatically feeding in. Okay. Okay, so premium essence. So let's go grab. I don't remember how many I needed. No. There we go. Let's make you into supremium and let's find out what all we have up here. I think I have a chest with stuff in it. I do. Little one right here. Okay. I already made this a premium. Okay. So we need... Come on. Dust. 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 And a block. And hit the button. Yeah, this... The salad shooter pixels... It's not as pretty as the Elemental Craft one. I think they should work on that, but that's just me. Okay. Make all of these up. Come on. Takes a little bit, but at least we're automatically feeding the essence in. That would take forever if we had to put those in as well. Alright, let's take you. Come on. Ooh. Keep bouncing on off of stuff. There we go. finishing up my Dr. Pepper flavored sparkling water while my tea cools off. And boop. Yep, need to craft all this up. Okay, stop. And press the button. Darn it. Okay, we have five more. Oh, we can't make five more. I've only got four more bits of dust. Oh, dear. Really? I have to go make all of that stuff again. Well, we'll see how far we get. We will see how far we get. Let's put this stuff away. Now, in order to awaken the Supremium Sword, it goes in the middle with two Awakened Supremium Ingots. Let's put that on the shopping list. And Awakened Supremium Gemstone. Now, you make this Awakened Supremium and a Plasma Core. Ugh. All right, break you guys up. I don't know if I have any plasma cores made. Oh, we were making the Supremium Gemstone. I do not have any plasma cores made. I need to make a lot more of those. Wow. Okay, so each one takes two. We gotta at least get the sword done. All right. Whoops. That's not what we needed. Already got this one. Awakened Supremium Gemstone. Okay, this is what we need. Plasma cores. So I need two magnets, four alloy plates in each piece. Let's see if we've got them. And then alloy. All right, let's go to the farm. We should at least have enough to do our sword. Yep, this is where it gets a little bit grindy. You don't, I mean, I could probably take out the vaults with the gear that I have now, but I think this is kind of fun. We're gonna have like the best, most awesomest gear known to Illyria. And it does not like to craft it in there. No. We want to take this. We want all of our magnets. And let's take some cells. Ooh, we only have one plasma cell? We have two. I need more than that. Can we craft it in our backpack? And like that. Yes, we can. Can we make another one? I think we can. Uh-oh. Oh, only three. Oh, we need one more. Okay. Alloy. Advanced alloy plate. We need some more mixed metal ingots. Oh, what am I missing? Refined iron. You're kidding me. You have got to be kidding me, right meow. All right, refined iron it is. Let's make some up. See, this is still like dangerously full. How is this doing? Is it catching up? Yeah, scraps all caught up. That I don't think will ever catch up because it makes scrap boxes out of them. We are still needing the seedage. There we are. This is another tune I like too. All right, refined iron, please. Okay. Let's do this. Make a stack. Or not. We're out of bronze. That's all right. We'll do it with this, see how much that makes us. You guys can wait. Okay. And while that does that, what do we need to make the ingots? Nether star enriched uranium ingot. Now we could get it from the villager. Or we can make an uranium enricher. Iron extractor, stabilized machine block, and a vacuum canner, huh? Stabilized machine block. I actually can make that. Okay. We may see if we can max out some villagers at some point, too. Just for grins. Okay, and then a vacuum canner. Ew, what's all that? Wow. Seriously? What's our other option? Just to see how quickly it would go. Nuclear. Okay. I think we should go check it out. I haven't really said hi to our villagers. Our citizens, sorry. Our Nexa citizens. Hi, in fact, there's the guy we want. Let's grab some emeralds. Hi. I don't know. Just to get you some XP? Now, you level up when I come out, right? Okay. What if I want this one? Do these stack? No, none of these stack. How irritating. You get a lot more XP from these. No, you don't. Wow. I don't have enough room for all of this stuff. Okay. There we go. That's what we want. All right. Will this take up more space? I don't think it will. I think they'll automatically stack in the applied energistics. Okay. Yeah, you can grumble at me all you want. Why does it have a 10 crossed out? Oh, 9. Because it used to be 10, but it's 9 now. Charcoal enriched uranium ingot? Why? Okay. Do you reset? No, you don't. Okay. Do you reset if I get some more things and get you some XP? No. All right. I think that's enough to get us started, though. And we'll try to get the enricher. Oh, that's what the emerald's back. Handy to just have them there. Okay. Boy, look at all this junk. Boop. All right. Awakened Supremium Ingot. Oh, there's one. We're doing it. We're doing it. Okay. And then the Awakened Supremium Gemstone. We're still trying to make another plasma core. I thought I had the cell. Did I not? Oh, it's in my backpack. And then we were just missing one. There we go. Awakened Supremium Gemstone. There is one. And there's two. Okay. Awakened Supremium Sword. Okay, I should still have plenty of essence in there. And then the sword goes in the middle. There we are. And up we go, right? Essence should already be full. Yeah, these are all full. Gosh, that was a really good idea. If I do say so myself. And sword. All right. Push the button, Max. Do the salad shooter thing into the sword. Ha ha. Dun, dun, dun. Awakening the ultimate. Is that what we were missing? Distress call. And it's going to give us a supremium bow and a supremium crossbow. Oh, thank you. It's not like I couldn't make those before, but... Okay. And I'm not sure I'll want the bow over my flux infused. But we'll see. What else? We got 15 minutes. What's beyond the sword? We could infuse it. There we go. Insanium sword. Okay, so what's involved in making Insanium gemstones? Oh, gosh, that's easy. That's easy compared to the other one. All right. Let's grab some Insanium. Won't be all awakened and glowy at that point, but... Let's put you guys back. Oh, I can't put the Awakened Supremium in there. What am I thinking? Okay. I put the gemstones back in, didn't I? I have ingots and gemstones. So if I do this and I put this here, I get two gemstones. And two ingots. Okay, that's easy. And then... we go like... recipe... Insanium sword. So we go from 29... to 34. Whew. And then... what do we do with this? We enchant it. Of course we do. We can recycle it into a piece of scrap. Oh, okay, so here's the options. Oh, this doesn't take into account the apotheosis. Well, I got news for you. Let's go insanely enchant this Insanium sword. Oh, let's grab all of the swords first. Let's grab all of the enchants off of swords. I think I might have pulled everything out already that had enchantments. No, I didn't. Let's get rid of these things first. These definitely have some nice enchants on it. And let's put this stuff away. Okay, and we just have to go through and see what all of this is actually glowy. There's a glowy one. Mending. Extra mending enchants will be nice. I don't probably won't use Ender, but or Magnet. Bane of Illagers. Experience boost. Yeah, all sorts of interesting things, but not sure anything I'm going to use. Knockback. Looks like these are already pulled apart. Man, these have some massive enchantments on them. All right, let's go get the ones off of here. Well, let's start by disenchanting our Godforged Emerald Sword. Really love this thing. That'll take a while. I'm going to need more books. Oh, noes. Okay. Let's see what our options here are for the God Forging. Intricate Insanium Sword of Surgical Precision. No. Lacerating. 5 damage to nearby enemy. I love that. Ooh, 8 damage to nearby enemies. On hit, gain speed. And only 2 sockets. Oh, man. I hate to Godforge something and have it turn out really weeny. That would be kind of silly. What if I put something tiny in there? What if I do like this thing? Okay, so I can do that on a different sword. We need to put these in there. That's got lots of good stuff on it. Okay, let's put this one in there. Clunk. Okay. That's now basically junk. I think all of these, they have no enchants left. Yeah, they have some crap enchants. All right. Actually, all of these are basically crap enchants. Let's get rid of these. Don't really care about experience. I like the capturing. That sounds fun. Life leech, mending. Don't care about the ender pearls. Don't need magnet. Don't care about that. That's actually good. Sweeping edge. Might unbreaking. Alright, and then this is our old sword. Okay, now, what happens if... Come on. Let's try God Forging our big one again. 7 damage, loot pinata. Well, now I can know I can get 8 damage. Don't care. Don't care. But if I do this again. Well, surely we can get something good. Probably should put that one in there so I have an extra sword. There we go. Get all of these enchants off. Fun, fun. This is going to be a massive sword. Wow. The bookshelf just growled at us. That's going to take a while to come loose there. Okay. Come on. I want... Give us the Godforged stuff. Graceful, 6 damage, 5 damage, 4 damage. Boo! That's just yucky. Come on. Making me trash all of these emerald swords. Garbage, 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 garbage. Serious garbage. Gotta remember not to use up my Godforged pearls for this. Trying to get the enchants to reset. Spell breaking, 6 damage, 5 damage. No, 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 no. All right. One more. One more try this time, and then we'll go disenchant some more stuff. 5 damage. Oh, come on. Give me at least 7 damage with a 3 sockets and something else cool. Okay. All right. These are now garbage. Boop, 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 boop. And these are also now unenchanted. Well, okay, that's already been Godforged. Let's get you guys off. Well, we'll at least enchant it. And... Alright, now you guys... That's garbage. That's now garbage. Alright. What other swords do we have in here with some... holding. Oh, does that give... It holds more RF. Oh. That's what the holding does on those. Beheading. And I'm busily trying to charge all of that stuff. All right. Let's get the one with holding off of me. Oh, it's already charged. It's already charged it. I don't have any books. Book, book, give me the book. Do I have the stuff to make books? Oh my gosh. Seriously? Okay. I'm running out of steam here. Really wanted to get us some decent decent enchants on here. Let's finish at least enchanting it, even if we can't Godforge it. We'll see what we can do. Let's go make some paper. Oh, this sounds like an Indiana Jones tune. All right. If I were paper, I would need you guys. All right. Give me some paper. All right, fine. Guys, go. Everybody into the pool. There you go. Let's make it all into the paper. Books. And nice. Oh, I wonder if I had some more books in my box over there. I'll feel really silly if that's the case. And let's get all the enchants off of you guys. You have are done. Yeah. We're gonna have like a massive sword. We'll have to go get some more XP though. Alright. We took everything off of these, right? Yeah. Okay. I wonder. This will be really interesting to see what we can do here. One more. I don't think there was anything else worth putting in here. There we are. Okay. Let's put some... Oh, I didn't have any more books. What about in here? I got two boxes going. I think I have books. I got all the books. Alright. Let's enchant this puppy. We didn't have anything good this time, did we? No. Come on. Give us something good this time. Give you the God Forged. Violent Insanium Sword of the Sun. See, that sounds like it would be better than that. Speed, weakness. 7 damage nearby and ancient knowledge. Yeah. I mean, that's like a maybe, but not really. Surely we can come up with something better. Violent Thunderstruck. Wow. A 6 damage and a loot pinata, which I don't know what that is. I've never had that happen. Ancient knowledge, which I don't really care about. That's close. But yeah, I still not enough. Those guys are garbage now. Just as long as they keep remembering to do this. Actually, I don't have a choice because I don't have enough XP to use the God Forged. Lacerating. See, this sounds like it does a lot, but it doesn't. 7 damage and speed. Do we want to do 7 damage and speed with 3 sockets? Let's see. Is speed like haste? Where's potions? Plus 40% speed. Is that like walking speed? If so, then no. Now, if you could get haste or something, that would be different. Boy, didn't know this was going to be like an enchanting table where you have trouble getting good stuff. 4 damage. 8 damage to nearby ancient knowledge. I don't want 8 knowledge. And only two sockets. We need 3 sockets. Okay. We got a couple more shots. Before we take a break and switch over to vanilla. You. And you. What have we got? Give me something good. Nope. I've got to have the AoE effect, period. That's like a must. All right. One more time, and then we may have to try this again another day. 5 damage, 6 damage. See, if it were 7 damage and 3 sockets. Yeah, but no. All right. One more. That's already been done. I'll do one more. Okay. Lucky number. Whoops, not my gloves. And I got forged my climbing gloves. You know, that's not bad. It's only 6 damage. Come on. 6 damage? All 3 have only 6 damage and 2 sockets. Except that one. Oof. Man. Alright, well, that's clearly not working. So we will come back to that. And sign off on Genesis while I take a quick break. And we'll be back and play. We'll just play some vanilla. We're going to start a new world. And this is just for practice for me. I have not. Why is my ceiling dripping? Oh, it's just. Yeah, it is. It's dripping water up there. That's very weird. It's dripping water all over my bookshelves. That's probably not a good thing. Anyway, gonna take a quick break and switch over to some vanilla Minecraft so I can practice playing for our big event on Monday, which is opening up the LDS Gamers server. Fantastic. I'm going to take a quick break. I'll be right back. Okay, we're back, and we are going to start and practice playing on some vanilla Minecraft. Wow. Okay, so survival hard because that's how we roll. And we do a seed. This is supposed to have all biomes and stuff. So we'll see where it takes us. Fun, fun. Now my tea is cooled off because I was so busy drinking my little sparkling water.
Do you like your new mug?
I love my new mug. It's a thought that counts. And I still consider it a Mother's Day present, even though I snatched it out from under you.
I was going to get it.
That's okay. I consider it a gift. Just knowing that you were trying to get it for me. Really? I have to be honest. That is how I feel. Okay, so this is, what do you call it, Dark Forest? This is where the mansions spawn. Isn't that right? Doesn't look like we have one. What is that? This is vanilla. What the heck is that? Oh, those are one of those little portals that spawn now, right? Like the ruined portals?
Yeah.
All right. That's kind of...
Whatever they did in the other update, they added
those. Oh, man. You know what else I'm missing? The little block that tells me what I'm pointing at. What is that? Alia, one probe. I guess I'll have to look that up. All right. That's weird. I am not used to it not telling me. What block are you looking at? You just have to know, or you have to pick it up to find out what it is? That's... Oh, that's right. F3, and it'll tell you what you're pointing at, right? Biome... Whoa. Targeted block, Minecraft dirt, convertible to mud. You can put a dead bush on it. Something about carver replaceables, root replaceable, replaceable by moss. Sniffers can dig it. Skulk can replace it. Wow. Okay. More information than I ever wanted to know. Here's something that I would like to find out. Now, if I punch the stem, I should get a... Yeah. Now, if I make an axe, will I get the stem? Well, I guess we can find out. All right, what do we do first? Crafting table, correct? I guess that's a little tutorial. Okay. Let's unlock the recipes when you hop in the water. I remember that. There we go. Okay, we'll make a boat. And sticks. Oak planks. All right, let's find some stone. Wow. Okay. Clearly the bloom or something is too high because I'm getting a bit of distortion. All right, that's something I'll have to check. Let's take a look. Options, video settings. The shaders, I'm sure. Shader options. Atmospherics. I don't want any fog. Really low light shafts as well. And low weather opacity. Okay. Fog config. How about we just vanilla cloud fog off? Let's see if that helps. Okay, that's much better. Much better. Gotta have the fog off. All right. Can we find some place that has a little bit of something, something we can dig into and get some stone? Looks like we'll actually have to dig in. I don't know if there's a mansion in this section or not, but we should check. Ooh, what's that? Looks like some rocks over there. Some lava. Oh, look, you can see where I've stepped. I don't think that's important. We may want to turn that off. Okay. Let's just go in here and dig. I don't want to dig with the boat. All right. Let's do you. And make a stone pick. And we'll do this. Oh, goody. I'll take it. I was just going to make a little spot here. But I'll take the coal. Bonus. Wow. Okay. And I would like my crafting table back. So the idea is that we put the crafting table down. Oh, now I can make torches. Nice. We'll need to go and take down another tree. And then we need, I need to put that boat someplace else. Oh, I keep forgetting. Vintage story. You have a 3x3 in your inventory. Okay. Furnace. Okay. And we'll just put the furnace here. Let's put the boat, like, up here. Put my pick where I'm used to having it. We'll put our wooden pick in there. Let's make an axe. Go grab another tree and experiment with a mushroom. Now. Okay, so it just goes faster. Surely it's going to give me some mushrooms, right? Can I eat these? Okay, I cannot just eat these. You have to cook these, correct? Ooh. Okay, my hotkey is not working. Yep. Have to have a bowl in order to make something to eat. Lots of suspicious stews. Is that what that is? Yeah. Okay. So I need two different kinds of mushrooms in order to make stew. And the bowls are easy, right? Yeah. Okay. Well, it should be easy enough to find a different kind of mushroom in here. All right. I wonder what that porter will hold in store for us. Do we have any sheep? Now, how do I do this? Sheep way up there. Bummer, because this is like Nice home. Okay. Got my little house. Got my little spot. All right, let's make a waypoint here. What time is it? It's 3:03 p.m. We got enough time to go grab a bed, probably. Or we can lock ourselves in and do some mining. We can do that. Bed Schmid. Let's go get some food so we can cook some food. We better go get this mushroom over here. Excuse me, pardon me. Let's get you. Oh my gosh, I walk so slow. Surely you're gonna drop me some mushrooms. Why is it not dropping any? There we go. All right. I don't like leaving things hanging. Don't like leaving things in the middle of the sky. So we are going to grab everybody. Okay. Now, where is all of my... I don't want to drop any mushrooms here. There we go. Okay. Now we have sandstone here. Still need... We can go for the sheep, or we can just grab some more wood. We have a little bit of time before it gets too dark. Ooh, skeletons in here. There's a creeper over there. Nope. Nope. Okay. Say nope. We will not be doing a lot of deep forest adventure right now. We have 20 of those mushrooms. We should pick up some of these, and then we need some more wood. Might take a quick look over by the portal, right, before we decide we're done. There, 20. Nice. Okay. And we're going around the edge. Our little spot is right there. There we go. Oh, that's right. They won't put my torches out if I'm in the water. Ooh, look at that. That's scary. Do any mobs spawn there now, or is it still fairly innocuous? Yeah, let's jump up there. Pig! Crying obsidian. Okay. Lava. Alright. Is it just the one chest? We have a sword. A shovel with silk touch. Beautiful. Enchanted golden apple. And golden horse armor. Really? It's not really that special. I'll take the chest, though. Okay, is that it? I guess that's it. Ooh, it's got dark fast. 7 o'clock. Let's find our little place. No zombie. No zombies. Where's our... There it is. Gosh, it's dark at 7? I have to remember that. Whoops. I can't get into my own little house. All right, come on. And I don't have much wood. Okay. Yeah. I don't have much wood at all. Let's just do... I got plenty of coal, so I don't need to make any into charcoal. Huh. Where is my music? I've expected some... Aha! There we go. Thank you. I haven't heard a lot of the new Minecraft music. In fact, let's do music and sounds. So subtitles, directional audio. Device. Okay, yeah. Okay, so there's no way to tell it to... Oh, did I just stop the music by doing that? So there's no way to tell it to do the music more often. That's a vintage story thing. All right. Let's go ahead and grab the rest of the coal. Oh, gosh, it's still going. Okay, fair enough. Something I want to experiment with is F6 turns on the... Oh, F6 should turn off my mini-map. There we go. No, F5 turns it off. Using light overlay. See, now that's not what I thought it did. Okay, turn it off. Bummer. Okay, not what I thought it did. Okay. Let's see what we can dig up. Not quite hungry yet. See if we can find some iron. Diorite. We certainly need something that tells us what block we're looking at. For sure. Well, I may have to turn the regular music on, so... Let's go do that. Hey, more coal. We'll take that. All right, go ahead and play some music. There we go. A little too silent otherwise. Well, it's not iron. Oh, it's copper though. What all is copper used for right now? And can we craft it in the blocks and uncraft it later? Okay. Definitely need the copper. Excuse me. Okay, now I have not played much. I think I played vanilla one time since they put copper in. So I'm not even really sure what it's used for. We are down to level 45. Oh, gravel, that doesn't bode well. Don't I have a nifty shovel? I do. I don't think I need the apple. Probably need some blocks though. Okay, interesting. Of course, I'm getting new recipes because I'm finding all this different stone type. I don't really need to even cook any food because I still have full saturation. Okay, we'll have to go back to the crafting table now. Raw copper. Now, I assume that it all has to be smelted. Block of raw copper. What do you do with a block of raw copper? Nothing. It's one way to transport it, though, without smelting it all. All right, we get a stack. We can do it up. Wow, gold shovel. I forgot how easily those just get used up. Okay. It is 2:30 a.m. I don't suppose I can use the stones really to make anything. Not really. Okay, you can go in there, you can go in there, you can go in there, because I don't really need you for anything. Are we going to need flint anytime soon? We need another axe, too. Oh, come on. There we go. Give me the pick. Now that should make bowls, right? And then, is this a shaped recipe or can I just put them anywhere? I can. Ugh, and they don't stack. And the crafting table will not save its stuff either. Fine. All right, we got a little more time to do some mining. Might be a little low for iron now, but I should still be able to get iron down here. More coal. Not bad for a newbie. Coal is nothing to sniff at. We'll get it on the way back up. Or we just dig the coal out because we're still looking for iron. We don't really need to go all the way down. And I don't know when the sun rises again. Gosh, it's been a while. Sun goes down at 7, like suddenly, so I need to remember that. All right, and going down some more. Yeah, I'm not doing anything special now. Don't imagine that. Okay, so now that's a different block. Don't imagine that playing vanilla Minecraft is anything too super exciting for people. But something I needed to do. I need to practice. And we'll be playing vanilla mostly when I start. No, it isn't. It is not a different block. When I start enabling viewer participation. Boy, that's going to be a lot of fun. Lush caves. Really? Is there anything interesting that we should be getting in a lush, that we want to get in a lush cave? That's clay, isn't it? And bingo! Iron! Enough for a pick and an axe and a shield, maybe? Okay. Looks like that's it. Any diagonals? I don't know if... Ah! Okay, some copper. We'll take the copper. We have crazy kitties. Going crazy. Yep. Gotta do it at least once a night. Okay. Not bad. Okay, it could be scary. We're in lush caves, but not really sure where the opening is. All right. We're down to 11. Oh gosh, you go negative now, right? Bedrock isn't at zero anymore. And what level are diamonds found out at? Woo! I don't think I've ever seen. Never actually seen a lush cave. Now what is that? Cobbled deep slate. Okay, so that's deep slate. More copper. Man, I miss being able to see what that is. Can I pick these? Ooh, glowberries. I know what these are. Nifty neato. Okay. We'll go until our pick runs out, I guess. Looks like it'll be daytime out. Okay. Ooh. Can we make steps down? What is that? Oh, that's one of those little flower things. Yeah, there went my pick. Can I pick the... Can I reach those? I can't reach those. I can't reach any other berries to pick. There's a flowering azalea. Is there something in the water? Or is that a reflection? Looks like there's something in the water. Can fish... Oh, there is a fish. Is that... That's an axolotl. Oh, cute. Okay. I do want this owl. Okay. I want the iron, though. Except I can't get it because... Alright. Fine. I would like the moss. I'm really familiar with how the moss works. It's a great building block for sure. And gold! We have found gold. Alright, come on. Why will it not... Why can't I place it? Oh. There's something... In that spot? Oh, there's moss carpet. Okay. Couldn't even see it. Okay, and I am not where my... Oh dear. No, go away, Enderman. Alright, I guess I have to go back down. I need to go up here. I should have plenty of cobble to do that, though, right? Oh, I got this andesite. I don't need it at the moment. And that's not the way. There we are. Up we go. So that's kind of cool. Yep. Yes, Sage. Sage the kitty says hello. Alright, well, let's see how far we can get in an hour. We're just trying to get basics. I was hoping to get enough iron to get moving. I want to go down there and get the rest of that iron. Pick a few berries for food. I don't know what else we can find in a lush cave that would be really important. Can you pick up an axolotl in a bucket? And do we want to? All things I don't know. Okay. Let's fire up the iron, at least. And when we need to eat, I guess we'll just eat this now. Too many bowls. Especially since they don't stack. Okay, and axe. We need to go get more wood while it's still light. Is there anything up here that we want to look at? Yeah, I don't see that there might, that there really is a mansion. We should go south a little more. just to make sure that the rest of this place is explored. Okay. I prefer getting oak if I can. Because I'll be traveling and I want to make sure that everything I get stacks. So it's good to practice that now. And oak and birch or dime a dozen anywhere. So I don't need to worry about grabbing saplings to take with me at the moment. Ooh, I miss the inventory and automatically putting a replacement on your hotbar. That's for sure. Alright, we just have to head straight south again. Yep, see, and there's the Minecraft music again. Unfortunately, we have to turn the music off now. Because it doesn't play constantly, so. Still regular oak here, right? Yes. And we need to head back south. Okay. Anything else that you want to drop for me? Oh gosh, those aren't going to decay. Did we open up anything interesting? No, we did not. All right, let's go back north. Oh look, steps already built in. There's the birch tree. Oh, sheeps. Oh, that's not good. Where's the zombie? I hear it. I need another white sheep. Oh my gosh, I keep tagging him. Come on. Thank you. Free wool. Is that the zombie? Where'd he go? What is that? That's Podzol, right? This is a different area. Okay, so we overshot where our little house is. Probably should mark it on the map. Oh my gosh, I went totally the wrong direction. I need a compass. All right, I think we need to change our map. Woo, it burnt this tree down. We need to change the map so it doesn't turn. I think that's what's throwing me off. Yeah, it's getting dark already. Oh, birch trees. Where's our little spot? Wasn't that close. Ooh, that music is spooky. That music is spooky. Alright. Let's put this down here. There we go. All right. Okay, gold horse armor. What in the world am I going to do with that? Hey, it's not vintage story. I don't have to worry about that going bad. Okay, grab us some food. This is all stuff I don't need. We're gonna make an iron pick. That is once we make some sticks. Can we make sticks this way? Modded. Too used to modded. That's okay. That's why we're practicing today. So we can do better Monday. Isn't it ironic? Okay. I don't need to take any of this with me. Oh, and I can't shift click everything in. We'll take the stew. We'll need to take a few blocks. And our full complement of tools. Alright. And we don't need to smelt the copper at the moment. Okay. Let's see what we can find down here. We got 15 more minutes. Bonk, da bonk, da bonk. Not going to be here for long, so not too worried about it. Otherwise, we'd dig it 5 high and put stairs down. Meow. All right. We gotta figure out what tough looks like. Because that's something I want to use in a build later. Alright. We need to put some steps here. That's not what I wanted to do. You're an Enderman. Enderman shouldn't bother me though unless I look at him, right? Probably should put all the lights out. And this is our way back. Okay, let's grab the gold. Ooh, almost. That was almost death. Don't look at me. You don't look at me, I won't look at you. Okay. Now the iron was right where he's at, isn't it? Oh no, it's right here. Man, that's nice. Oh, zombie. Ooh. Where's the zombies? Do I want to go down? I feel like the zombies are invisible. Is that... That wouldn't be reasonable, would it? Oh, there's one. Oh, and a creeper. And we gotta go past this music and this one. Where are we here? There we go. All right. I think we should escape because there's a skeleton. Okay, no. Oh gosh. And now I'm stuck. Oh my gosh. Get me out of here. I'll take some flowering azalea. All right. What else have we got that we can build up with? I think I'm explored out. Let's see what's up here. Nothing. We could probably take a stack of clay. So if we do this. There. It will... Okay, good. So how do I get clay balls? I guess it doesn't matter. Oh, I'm getting these because I have silk touch on this silly thing. Might be beneficial to get some grass then, huh? All right, and now I'm resorting to just getting the clay balls, but we can craft them. Because these aren't used for anything, right? That's the only thing they craft. Okay. Ooh! Found some more copper, though. And my shovel is toast, so... What do you expect from a copper shovel? Or a golden shovel? Copper veins are kind of big, aren't they? Definitely learning. Alright. I don't think I had too much clay upstairs. We don't need to take that horse armor unless we break the gold down into, what is it, a nugget? If you melt it. Alright, do that. There we go, that should be enough. And what do we make out of clay? Terracotta, and we just make... What is that? Smithing template. Wayfinder armor trim. So it's just... Terracotta is only decorative now? Okay. So I can't make bricks or anything? Or am I just not seeing it because I don't have access to the recipes? I don't like that at all. Alright, we're not coming back. I might as well take you guys. Thank you. I think we got all the coal, right? I hope we did. And it's 4 a.m. We can decide what we want to keep and we can bug out some more. Take you too. All right. Okay, so we can take, well, we can smelt the rest of our iron. We can grab the clay and craft it. Ooh. All right. I can't just sweep across and collect everything out of here. Okay, I do not need to keep the diorite or the deep slate and the site. I love the moss of scaffolding, but I really don't need the moss right now either. Gosh, that's... Tell you what, I was lucky enough to find it. Maybe I should have gotten a stack, but not really prepared to fight at the moment. We can always dump the bowl later if we don't have room. Okay. Don't really need this either. We'll drop it off later if we run out of room. Okay. What am I going to do with this? I'll never eat it. I will never eat it. Okay. And might as well do the gold too. Now, raw copper I can combine into blocks. If I smelt it, I can make blocks of copper. What is that? Brush? Spyglass? Lightning rods. Boy, it's really not very useful, is it? Okay. Making fancy armor. Now, can I uncraft the blocks of copper? Yes, I can, very easily. Okay. So if I feel like smelting it, I can, but if not, then I can just make blocks. I'm used to hitting B to open my backpack. Oh, no, gotta be here. Like this. It's still going to be an uneven amount. Okay. All right, there's still stuff that we can get rid of. And yeah. Just leave the chest here, I guess. All right. And we have a boat. All right. Maneuvering with the boat is pretty much the same. That goes through some dark places, doesn't it? That looks like it's the end of the forest and there is no mansion in there. Should we head out the other way? I gotta turn. Ooh. Turn a little quickly. Wow. Oh, vanilla Minecraft. What is that sticking out of the water? Do I want to go look and find out? Or am I going to get attacked by drowned and stuff? It's a shipwreck. Is there anybody with a trident over here? I guess there's one way to find out. Good way to end this stream. All right. And I'm out of air already. Yeah. Okay. Doesn't this lead to something? Nope. All right, darn it. All right. I have to figure out how to do that too. Because we'll want to explore shipwrecks as we go across for sure. Figure out where the chests are. All right. And we'll need to eat so we can heal, right? Oh, can we plant the glowberries? Maybe I should save those. I don't know if we'll make it. Does it make a glowberry bush? I guess we'll find out. Okay, thank you so much for tuning in. It's been a lot of fun. We did a lot of work on Genesis. We finally got our Insanium sword. And we're getting... we're trying to Godforge it. It's not being very successful. Ooh, are those pumpkins back there? We should probably go grab some pumpkins. And now we've... Oh man, I'm trying to learn how to play vanilla again. It is not easy. Even though I've got a map and JEI... It is not easy. I'm so used to modded and all of the conveniences it provides. So anyway, thank you for tuning in. We're going to do Vintage Story tomorrow. And then our grand opening of the LDSG server Vanilla Minecraft on Monday early, so don't miss out, and I will see you next time. In the meantime, play hard, die often, and leave a good-looking corpse.